This city was designed according to this tablet. Maybe these gateways to other dimensions are actually all around us.
We might have this all wrong.